almost made it.
What happened to it, Rickey?
Just ran out of gas. We didn't go nowhere. It ain't like we went across town. We went
to up, down, street, up, down.
And yeah, that was it. Just out of gas. And it's hot. Deodorant already about to stop. Expired. The light is fast, but nobody's helping.
Yeah, like it's out of gas.
This is us stranded, y'all, in Bimini.
Yes.
This is what being stranded in Bimini looks like. When your golf cart dies.
Yeah, we need some gas money. Can y'all cash app us like $5? Just $5. It's not a big gas thing. We need $5. Cash app us. At 555555 Bimini. That's not the GoFund. We just need we don't need no more than $5. Not $4.99, $5. That's all we need. Cash App us at 555555 Bimini.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for your donation.
This is day two of the Bimini Chronicles. When we run out of gas.
We causing all kinds of disturbance. This is crazy. We causing all kinds of disturbance.
Mm-hmm. Look at all the people stopping and waving. Everybody waving. Ricky's back in the background, kikiing and laughing.
This is the aftermath. Look at what Rickey did to everybody today. A bunch of bodies everywhere. Poor Jennifer. Daryl's a little bit of a zombie. Poor Lucy. Rickey broke him. And the main ringleader knocked out.
I had to get that little nap in.
He was asleep.